Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 540. And today we have a 4v4 request sent in by NagaNerd1. They wanted to see Team YOK Group 3, which consists of Ristar, Tsuruya-San, Krusty, and Kagura, take on Team YOK Group 4, which is the Windows ME Tan, Knuckles, Duke Nukem, and Yukari. They also wanted this one to take place on the Doomsday Zone stage, so let's get this one started here. This is Ristar versus the Metan here, Windows in Metan. Ristar trying to grab her there, but Metan, where'd she go? Did she just, like, go invisible? Nope. Ristar found her, grabs her, doing some pretty big damage to Metan there. Ristar using his extending arm attacks pretty effective here against the Metan. I see Windows Metan is as glitched as Windows Millennia, and dish it really was here, as Metan kind of standing now, just kidding. There, Ristar using his extended arm attacks kind of loses sight of Metan, but hits her again there. Doesn't look like Metan's going to put much of a fight up against Ristar here, as Ristar kind of using his extended arm attacks again here. Well, Metan trying to mount some offense there, does a little bit of damage to Ristar. I think Ristar's undefeated still as a Mugen fighter here. As Ristar KOs Windows Metan and regains up to full health. Let's see if Knuckles has any better luck against him here. Knuckles immediately getting slapped there. Finally mounts a punch kick combo there on Ristar. Knuckles picks up a boulder, chucks it at Ristar. The little bolts or bits and pieces hits him as Knuckles with another punch whirl punch there. Knuckles summoning down boulders as he does the flame uppercut attack. Ristar trying to fight back. Knuckles with the exploding uppercut attack, and down goes Ristar. Knuckles gets a win for Team YOK Group 4 there. Well, let's see what happens here. As up next, Tsuruya-san. Tsuruya-san kind of dancing around there. Knuckles with the big flame uppercut there, powering up again there. Tsuruya-san sending out a little army of minis there. Barely does any damage to Knuckles, though. Another army of minis comes up. Knuckles pretty much just deflects them there. Knuckles finally taking a little bit of damage here. Tsuruya-san kind of just going with the mini army there as Knuckles tries to rain down boulders from the heavens there. Hits a flame uppercut. Tsuruya-san in having some issues with Knuckles here. Knuckles dancing around here. And he does a Knuckles spin ball attack into a flame uppercut, and down goes Tsuruya-san. Well, let's see what happens up next. Is Team YOK Group 4 starting to pull ahead? Krusty up next here. Krusty rushing in there, getting punched around by Knuckles. Krusty using the summer cartwheel attack there. And Knuckles picks him up, throws him across the map, I should say. Knuckles trying to fight through, but Sideshow Mel taking the brunt of the damage there for Krusty. Knuckles powering up. Krusty using Sideshow Mel there. Krusty trying to fight, biting his hits well, but to no avail as Knuckles with a big, huge combo there on Krusty. Krusty missing the hammer attack. Knuckles powering up, though. Krusty dancing around. And Knuckles rushes in there. Knuckles doing pretty good damage here, but wow, is Krusty actually connected with the pie attack there? Knuckles took a little bit of damage. Up, Knuckles mounting some offense with the uppercuts. Krusty trying to fight back now. Krusty throwing a pie. Knuckles has him in the corner. Sideshow Mel in there taking the defense again. But Krusty getting punched around. Knuckles managing to get through almost everything. Krusty smacks him with the hammer, rides around on the little unicycle, tricycle or whatever. And wow, Knuckles punching him into the Knuckles spin ball, into the Knuckles kneel roll, and down goes Krusty. Well, it's going to be coming down to the very last member of Team YOK Group 3 here as Kagura comes out. And Kagura trying to fight against Knuckles here. Knuckles punches her, big spin punch. It's Knuckles putting a beat down on Team YOK Group 4 by himself, basically, here. But looks like, wow, Kagura finally does some damage to Knuckles. Looks like she's biting her hits, but Knuckles with another exploding punch. Down goes Kagura, and Knuckles finishes off Team YOK Group 3 pretty much by himself. Well, that was a pretty intense fight, and I hope you enjoyed your request there, NagaNerd1, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 541.